Damn it. I told you. I already told you it wasn't me, man. Man, come on. I told you like 20 times. I don't even know your brother.
Listen to this crap anymore.
2 hours. You think it'll clear up soon?
What am I, the traffic man? Supposed to have been at the pen an hour ago. I'm gonna get written up for this.
What's your problem, relax, man?
It's not your fault.
What the hell, man?
What?
You know. Cut it out.
Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince! Justin's gonna make me.
It's too hot for this shit.
Vince, I'm making him hot now. Oh, shit!
Come on, Vince.
Hey, man. How about you open a fucking window?
It's a prison bus, asshole. The windows
hey,
don't
Justin.
Open.
Hey, Justin. See that guy
man.
In the beat-up
this
truck?
Right.
I bet he
Shut
lives in that
there.
Truck now. You probably got his whole house. Life savings. Shit, I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that. Anyway, better than stealing his virginity.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you?
Here we go.
Seriously, I was falsely accused.
How old was she, 15?
Damn it, it ain't like that.
You telling me there wasn't a star witness waiting around in your white van? I'm shocked.
You were convicted, Danny. You gotta admit that much.
Oh, come on, Vince. That don't mean I did it.
My lawyer's gonna be hearing
Tell
about
you what,
this.
Guys, I ain't afraid to say it. I'm really this. Missing my girlfriend right now.
I'm guessing she's pretty pissed nerve, at you.
It's I worse than that, man. She won't talk to me. Mouth. Haven't heard her voice in months. Really messing with me, like for real.
Just let it go, man.
I want to, but you know. I love her, man.
You should call her up when we get there. You gotta face that shit.
You know, you're right, man. First call I get.
Danny, I know you don't realize this because you're you, but you probably ruined that poor girl's life, you piece of shit.
Big talk from white collar back there. How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Who cares?
Hotter than hell up in here. I'm getting dehydrated. Hey, how about some water back here?
Shut up.
I thought you
back
took the
there.
Stand and cried your eyes out.
I'm telling you again.
Didn't you lose your shit and tell them you didn't know what you were doing?
Or I'll set you
I
up.
Lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
Nah, man.
Watch a lot of cop shows?
Nope.
What then?
I gotta admit, I'd say anything to get out of doing more time.
You guys are messed up.
Says the criminal. You wanna know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it. I carried my victims for years. They knew what they were getting into. And now here I am, and there they are. And Wall Street assholes pulling the same scores are smiling on TV. Fuck that.
How'd it all work, anyway?
It was like, a pyramid scheme.
Aren't those kind of shit?
It was a really good pyramid scheme.
Hey, if nobody got hurt, no harm done.
They'll get their money back. Most of it.
How much did you make off with, anyway?
Enough.
So, like, a couple hundred K? A
little over 100 million.
God damn, boy! Ho-ho! When we get out of here, you, me, and Vince, we gotta go into business, know what I'm saying?
You know, I don't actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Yeah, Father Vincent.
I bet he touched a kid.
Two kids? You touch a couple kids, Vince?
I helped my little brother.
They send you to prison for that now?
He was in trouble. I had to help him out.
I knew it was something stupid.
You regret it, man? If you're saying what I think you are, I got respect for you, man.
Every day. But what are you gonna do?
Yeah, I feel you. How'd they get you?
Ditched the gun in a drain.
And?
I guess it was clogged up with leaves. Street cleaner found it the next damn day.
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you're bad luck, Vince. Bad luck, Vince! That's not bad. What do you think, Justin?
What the fuck are you gonna do about it?
Fuck you!
Fuck me? Fuck you, motherfucker!
Oh, shit!
Oh, man.
Christ.
What the hell is going on?
Crabtree, knock it off!
Thank you.
Hey, get in there, man!
Hey, let him go, man!
Damn it, Crabtree!
Don't make me come back!
He's gonna kill him, Vince!
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that! We gotta get in there!
You do not want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Vince, we gotta do something. You know this ain't right.
I'm not doing any more time to save some stupid asshole.
Where's your empathy, man?
Where's your common fucking sense?
We can't do anything with these damn chains on. Shit!
Crabtree, I'm warning you one
last
time.
He's not listening, man. You gotta get in there.
Get yourself in there and wake that shit up.
Come on, man.
Come on, boy. Get back there.
Okay, asshole. Let him go.
Get in between them, goddammit. He's gonna kill that boy.
Knock him out.
Let him go, goddammit. What the fuck was that?
Fuck.
Jesus. What happened?
What did you do, boy? God damn it, boy! Answer me back
there!
That
guy's still alive! Get those cuffs off him, man!
What the hell was that?
He made a move on me! I don't know!
He's still breathing?
He's,
Fucking fuck! You gotta call someone, man!
What?
I'm calling this in!
Don't call it in yet!
He might still be alive. Call a damn ambulance, man!
I just need a minute! I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute!
Shut up, you hear me? Just shut your mouth!
Okay. Calm down. Take it easy.
I'll calm down when you quit running your fucking mouth!
And quit waving that thing around before you get someone else killed!
Oh, you gonna get smart with me now?
Vince! It's okay. Just back off. We all need to take it down a notch.
You really want to pull that trigger again, son?
Thanks, man.
What the fuck?
Did you see that?
I saw it.
Yeah.
Hey, you gotta get us the hell out of here.
We're not going anywhere!
Fuck that! Get this bus moving! Hey, driver!
I said,
let's go, man!
We're staying right here! We're safe inside the bus! Nothing's gonna...
Holy shit!
Jesus! Oh my god! Hey! Hey! You need to call someone! You hear me? We need to... Did he just bail on us?
Oh, Jesus! What the hell, man?
Back up!
Fuck!
He can't reach us.
You sure about that?
That ankle's gonna get.
Shit, what are we doing, guys?
Come on! We gotta do something!
I'm trying to think.
We need to get off this bus.
Okay, man, but what's the plan?
Where's the guard's gun?
Yeah, the gun! Good thinking, Justin! Where the fuck is it?
I think he fell on it. It's underneath it.
Oh, fuck me.
Get the gun, man!
Get up, Vince!
Hurry up!
Shoot this asshole, Vince!
Do it! Oh, watch it, man!
Sorry. Sorry.
Man, I can't believe this shit. Can you believe this shit, man?
No.
We gotta find some way to get out of here.
We should just wait for help.
What are you doing?
Can't do anything until we get out of these damn chains. Maybe he's got the keys on him. Nothing.
Well, shit, if the keys aren't on him, then where the hell are they?
He must have left them up front.
Maybe we finally caught a break.
Danny,
hey,
don't.
Buddy! What the fuck?
God damn it, Danny. You always put your fucking foot in.
Fuck you, man.
You gotta get out of here before any more of them show up.
That's not gonna hold.
Vince! Fire the fucking gun!
Point.
Vince! Shoot those crazy fucks!
I think you just pissed them off.
Yeah, save the shells.
Chain runs through that loop of 12 into the floor. Chance busted.
How the hell are we gonna get out of here?
There's gotta be a way. Can't we just shoot off the chains?
No way. Wouldn't cut through.
What about the cup? If we shoot one of those off, the chain will slip right out.
Are you fucking insane? What do you think is gonna happen if you fire a shotgun that close to someone's foot?
Well, what do you think's gonna happen if we don't get the fuck out of here? Vince, give me the gun. We gotta do this.
Back off.
Vince, what the fuck?
Whoa.
Sorry.
No, you can't! Vince, I have a family. Please. Vince, please.
Oh!
Shit! Still attached.
Again! Do it!
Why the hell did you shoot that guy, man? What the hell was that?
I didn't mean to do it. It just happened, okay? Where the fuck were you with a warning?
Me? You're putting that on me now? I didn't see the guy either. I was too worried those dudes were gonna pull guns on us.
Shit! Dude, how'd they catch up to us?
Who gives a shit? Just...
Hurry up, Eddie!
Here, man. Shoot!
Dude, take this thing. Get him, man!
Jesus. God, this is so fucked up. I didn't mean for this to get this fucking fucked up. Fuck! Holy shit, man, did you get up? Are they back there? Wyatt? Dude, are they there or not? Come on!
I don't see anything.
Are you sure? Those guys wouldn't just give up.
I don't see anything.
I'll turn off. that look on me, man. I'm not being an asshole. I'm being smart. No lights, no, you know, they can't see us. Christ, I can taste blood in my mouth. I don't think it's mine. I can't see a damn thing out here.
I guess that makes sense.
Yeah, it makes sense, Wyatt.
God, I can't believe we're in this shit.
Don't barf just yet, okay? Please? This road is really straight. We'll be fine.
At least slow down.
What? Fuck no. Did you see that one guy's eyes, man? He is fucking gorked. I don't want that guy in my life, Wyatt.
What if there's something in the road?
Doesn't matter. We gotta get the fuck away from those guys. They are A-grade fucking mental.
Let there be light, huh?
Dude, shut up. See? It's fine. Road's straight as my dick. You think we're in the clear?
Don't talk about your dick.
Why not? All right, let's Tom Cruise out of here.
Why is it that you never had a girlfriend again? Oh, right. Forgot there was more than one reason.
See if there's still any sticky in the glove box.
I can't see anything out there.
Who are you talking to?
You?
Oh, what did you say?
Foggy.
Oh my God, what?
Shut up.
I don't see anything.
Dude, it's in there. Look harder.
I don't see it. What I do see is that ammo that you lost last week.
Oh my God, really? But is there any weed? You know, one time I was going out with this girl, right? Abigail. You remember her. And she told me that she was 5, I think.
Think loading the gun is probably more important right this second. Thanks.
Okay. Weird, but okay.
Shit!
Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Did you get a look? I think that was a guy. Wyatt, come on, man, say something. Was that a dude or not? What the fucking fog? This night is so fucked, man.
It didn't look human, alive, whatever.
Really? Seriously? I mean, seriously? Look me in the eyes and say that.
You heard me, Eddie.
Let's see if there's anything around the car. You know, anything that'll, like, tell us one way or the other. That way we can just book. But I'm not leaving if we hit a human being, man. I'm just not. Man, don't roll it down broken.
I can't see through the cracks. Look, it's fine, see?
Dude, what's that on the broken side mirror?
Is that the mirror from the car?
Can't tell from here. You think that blood on the windshield is fresh?
It's part of his shirt, I think.
Yeah, but plenty of dead guys have shirts on. Keep looking. What's that way out in the road?
Does that blood look fresh to you?
Yeah, but it's kind of dark.
Yeah, damn.
Man, I'm really not seeing anything. Stop messing around. We need to know what's going on, okay? That's not gonna help.
Okay, okay, jeez.
Look, Wyatt, it was a guy.
Are you sure?
Yes.
How sure?
Pretty fucking sure. Don't take ecstasy with a prostitute, sure.
Jesus. So what do we do?
What do you mean, what do? We go out there.
There's no way I'm getting out of this car, forget it.
What if that was you, man? After all the shit that's happened in the past couple months, where's your compassion, motherfucker? Come on, man. This is stupid. We go out there, we check it out, we get moving.
Fine. I'll go. Give me the gun.
Dude, I'm the one who got us into this. I'm the one who hit him. Should be me going.
Then why did you ask which one of us should go?
Oh, sorry. Next time I get into this exact crazy fucking situation, I'll figure out how I feel before I talk. Okay. Well, shit, okay. Here, we'll rock, paper, scissors for it.
Fine.
Okay, cool, good. This is good. We need to hurry up. You ready?
Man, I can't believe I'm doing this shit.
Dude, 2 seconds, it's over. All right, 2 out of 3, right?
Sure.
1, 2, 3, go. Fuck! What are the chances of that? Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. Shit, man. Insane. Okay. Again. 1, 2, 3, go. What the fuck, dude? Play the game. Come on. 1, 2, 3, go. Jesus H, how many times is this gonna happen? 1, 2, 3, go. I don't think we ever tied this much. That guy's dying out there while we do this shit.
This was your idea.
This is a two-way street, Tubby. 1, 2, 3, go. Man. Okay. All right. 1, 2, 3, go. Scissors? Who fucking picks scissors? All right, dude. This is it. Shit. 1, 2, 3, go. Damn, man. Killed those scissors.
Son of a bitch. All right. I got this.
Be careful, dude.
Easy as shit to get lost out there. Shoot. Can't tell if it belonged to our guy or not. Thing is jacked. Should I take it?
No, man. You gotta hurry up, dude.
Great backpack if you could tell me if your owner was alive or not. Alright, I guess I'll just keep talking to myself out here because that makes sense.
What the fuck is taking so long? Hurry up!
Hey man, you okay? Fella? You need to answer me, man. If you're a dude, I don't want to shoot you.
Shit.
Are you okay? Sir? Can you hear me? Damn it, man, are you gonna be alright? Fucking help me out!
Looks like he's pretty out of it.
Whatever happens, I won't let you turn into one of them things, man. Trust me, I'll...
Yeah, that's probably not helping. Sorry. Okay,
Son! Ugh. Fuck it. All right, let's get your ass to the car.
Shouldn't have maybe taken so many cans.
Hey, you getting up?
Good. Got like 60 miles left, I think. Ain't shit. I should probably hurry. Shit, shit, shit.
I see you culling with your girlfriend down there.
Shit, bro.
I don't want no trouble. Please.
You just want to be left alone with your friend down there?
No, just leave me alone.
Look, I don't care what you do to whatever corpse you find.
I wasn't...
What's your name?
Russell.
So you didn't steal that bag. I don't care who you steal from, if you did. Maybe you're in a gang that likes to rob people. I don't know. Are you in a crew? You got some boys wearing hoodies I gotta worry about?
It's mine. I didn't steal it.
All right, good. I don't like thieves. Just get in the car. You're gonna get eaten out here otherwise, and I'm bored. Come on. Scoot.
Okay. Yeah. I'd like a ride. That'd be good. Thanks.
Hell yeah! Get in! Let's tear it up!
I'm trying to get to my gran's house.
Fuck, she likes to party? Just get in. We'll get there. Or somewhere. Eventually.
Name's Nate, by the way. Thanks for asking. You thirsty?
Here you go.
Good shit, ain't it? Hell of a kick, but it takes the edge off. You'll get used to it.
Actually, I think that's it for me. I'm good.
All right, fine.
You want to tell me about where you come from, at least? You must have been with a crew. Any tail back where you come from? Maybe drop you off, do a double back.
Sure, yeah. I mean, I'll tell you about who I was with.
Don't leave out any juicy deets, all right?
Okay. There were 7 of us. I didn't have any family there or nothing. They were all at my grand's down in Statesboro. There was a dad who had a daughter about my age. One guy said he used to be a cop, but nobody really believed him. Then a teacher and his wife. Leader was this guy, Steve.
Go back to the daughter.
Steve was a bad dude, but everybody was with him, you know? He said 7 was the magic number, so we didn't add nobody to the group. If we found survivors, it was the same every time.
Let it out, Paco.
Just, we gonna kill these folks and take their stuff or what? Then bang, they'd be dead. Anyway, I couldn't handle that. After weeks of it, I packed my shit up and figured I could make for grand's alone and try to find my family. I slipped out of there. I couldn't live like that.
So nobody got down with the daughter then?
No, they didn't.
What would you give her? Strong 6?
Just tell me something about her. How was the rack?
Give me a little something.
Just a taste.
Russ, I'm doing you a service here. I gotta get my beak wet. I put it right in here.
All right, maybe someone who wasn't so near and dear to your heart then.
What the fuck?
Come on, scale of 1 to 10. What do you think? Slamming before she was done, right? What do you think? Here, get a look.
Fuck!
Like a 9, right?
Get off me!
Maybe you got high standards. If you say 5, I'm gonna flip. Tell me, Russ. Jesus, Russ, calm down. Damn it. What it's like. Would you load that? Bullets in the glove there. Let's look for some supplies in here. See if we can fill up while we're at it. Don't be mad. Fine, be mad. Just stop being a pussy.
All right.
Ho!
Oh, shit! Go! Get out!
Russ! Get the fuck down, man! You don't want to be there! Get to the truck! I'll cover you!
You got bullets this time?
Don't think about it. Just run. I'll keep his fucking head down.
Good hustle.
What happened to I'll cover you?
Look how good you did.
I shouldn't have come with you.
Well, it's too fucking late now. You need to relax, Russell. Come on, kid. Look at me. Russell, get your shit together. There is no getting out of this right now, okay?
Okay.
Now help me out here. First, we're gonna figure out exactly where this asshole is. Just get a quick glance. See? Easy. Now we know where he is, we can fucking get him.
All right. Yeah.
That's the spirit. Let's push this truck for cover.
Okay.
It's in neutral. Just keep your head down. Shit! Just keep pushing! End of the road.
What now?
We're gonna get around the side of the building. We gotta go from cover to cover. Seriously, this time. I'm not fucking around.
You won't make it. No way.
Yes, we will. We cover each other. Toss the gun back and forth. If we get to that car, we'll be out of the line of fire. Here. You can cover me first. I'm not fucking around. You cover me, and I'll cover you. Or if you want to go first, that's fine too.
I'll cover you. You go first.
Just shoot at the window and keep that fucker's head down till I get where I'm going. Then throw me the gun, and I'll do the same.
Ready?
Yeah.
You ready, Russ? Cover my ass now. Remember, don't stop shooting. Fire! All right, throw me the gun, and I'll cover you! Go! Good job!
Now what?
We get over there, and we should be good. Go!
My life.
Whatever. We got more work to do. Let's see if we can get in around back. Sneak up on this asshole. Follow me.
Man, what are we doing?
Well, we gotta get in there. Fucker shot at us. Russell, relax, man. When this is over, we're gonna take what we can, head on down to your gram's, and have a big ol' home-cooked meal, all right? Come on. Watch out for that. What's the problem?
Is it still dangerous?
Probably. Just get over here. Feel like a big man now? Let's go. Okay, it's clear. Keep your head down and follow me. You got it.
sneak up on this son of a bitch and take him out. You hear me? Not a fucking beep. Let's go. I see him. Check through the window. See if there's anyone else.
I think I saw a guy.
No shit. Grab him. I'll cover you.
Do I sneak up? Or just jump out and grab him?
Your call.
Walt! Ow!
Get the fuck out of here, you monsters!
Whoa, Gramps!
I told you not to come back here! Think you could just leave your mask at home? And now you're with this fucking spook!
First off, watch the fucking racism. This is my boy. Secondly, I don't fucking know you. We were just passing by like anyone
else. Bullshit! You came back to finish us off and take all our food!
You've lost your goddamn marbles.
She's dying, and now she can see your face.
Mask? What's he talking about?
Fuck if I know. He's crazy.
Have you been here before?
Russell, don't you start. You tried to kill us for no goddamn reason. If anything, we should take you out for that.
Please just get the fuck out of here! Please leave us alone!
What do you say, Russ? Should we just kill these folks and take all their stuff?
I'm done. That's it, man. I don't know you, and I don't want to.
Can't you take a fucking joke?
Fuck your jokes. I'm sorry. I'm out.
Come on. Can we still be friends?
No.
Michelle, your sister's getting pretty good, huh?
Becca had a good teacher, Steph. Thank you for doing that. She needs something to focus on besides, you know, everything else.
Yeah. Growing up in a world like this, what do you think that does to a kid?
She's already changing. She dismisses things she cares about so easily. I guess you kind of have to when you've already lost so much, but I still worry.
Becca's a good kid. These are shit times, and she's gonna go through that. But if we can keep her from experiencing some of the shit I've seen...
Thanks, Stephanie.
Thanks.
Becca, that was great.
Thanks, sis. You think we can do something like this every week?
That sounds like a great idea. Maybe we can all get in on it, like some kind of weekly talent show.
That was amazing, Becca. We could all use a little more music in our lives.
Did I ever tell you that I used to play in a band?
Yes, Roman, you've told us. She doesn't want to hear about it again.
All right, all right. In that case, let's get back to work. Oh, and thanks to Boyd's hard work on the vegetable garden, we're having fresh soup tonight. Okay, let's get to it.
You want to help me and Shell do the supply inspection?
Cool. You check the flashlights this time. I'll look over the guns.
Cool. Actually, I wanted to make sure our blades were in good condition first. No rush on the flashlights.
Shell, when you get a sec, meet me out back. Help me feed the watchdogs.
Sure thing. Eesh, these knives are looking pretty ragged.
Don't worry, they're on our list.
How we doing on ammo?
Better than we thought. We haven't had to use these for a while.
Huh. Still one short. We never found the other flashlight?
Nope. Still in the cornfield somewhere, I guess.
You guys need help?
Nah, we got this. Right, Becca? You go ahead and help Roman out back.
What?
Nothing.
What did Roman want?
I don't know yet.
Are you gonna find out?
Yeah, in a sec. Looks weird in here without the paintings.
Well, Boyd wanted something to paint his own pictures on. I guess it'll be a personal gallery in here when he's done.
The diner looked pretty nice back then.
That's because they used to pay people to clean it.
Also, not as many dead visitors back then.
Did you ever find out what happened there?
No. Roman said it was like this when he and Stephanie found the place. Could be anything these days, though.
Still, better not to think about it.
Hey, Becca. Think we should start charging for the inspections we make?
Oh, yeah. Then we can spend all our money at nowhere.
We should do an inspection on these. Make sure they all work. Glad we thought to bottle our water before it ran out. This hasn't worked in a long time. Smells good. Still can't believe Clive got this thing working. So much nicer than having to eat raw food all the time. Ooh, starting to thin out in here. Thank God we have a garden now.
Oh, you scared me!
He's hungry. Guess he knows it's feeding time.
It's not an animal, Roman.
Well, it's not human either. Not anymore. You know, your sister said she wouldn't mind doing this.
Roman, we've talked about this. Becca doesn't need to deal with this kind of thing.
Listen, I know you think that giving her an easy life is what's best, but it's really not.
I know, I just want her to have a little more time to be a kid. As long as she knows how to protect herself, it's fine. I don't want her to stop caring about people.
Okay. What's that one eating?
I don't know. I'll check it out.
I gotta get back out front. Looking forward to that soup.
Oh,
God.
Again.
Whoa! What's your problem? I do this all the time. You don't get all pissed off.
You can't go jumping out at people. Not anymore. It's not safe.
But...
What if I had a weapon? I could have thought you were a walker.
What are you talking about?
I just saw our walkers out back eating a puppy.
A puppy?
Yeah. I guess it just got to me. You know, it was so little. You don't think about babies anymore, but after a while you just kind of accept this is it.
Yeah. I guess you kind of forget.
Right? But then, you know, there it is. You see it and you want to protect it and now it's gone.
That sucks. Maybe if Clive dies next, we can put him out there instead. He'd make a better watchdog anyway.
Becca.
Shell! Becca! Something's going on outside!
What is it?
I don't know. Something bad. We gotta find Roman.
Come here, everyone!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find Roman.
This month, if so quer vivir.
Jesus!
Largum.
My God! Largum. What did you do?
All I did was put on the blindfold and bind his wrists. Somebody else beat him up. He already had the cuts and bruises.
Watchdogs caught him trying to steal supplies.
Is he bitten?
No, they didn't get that close.
Who is he?
I got no idea. I don't think he speaks English.
I can't believe he just snuck in.
The second break-in we've had in the last couple of weeks. Last time we couldn't catch him. And they got away with more medicine than we could afford to lose.
Well, we all know what it's like trying to survive out there. He just came in here for food. Let's just give him some and send him on his way.
But what if there are more of them? He could have been scouting.
That's right. He could be part of a larger group.
If there were more, I think we would have seen them by now. I mean, nobody travels alone by choice anymore, right?
We can't just let him go. It's too dangerous.
Who knows if he has friends waiting to attack?
Don't you think we would have seen someone by now? At least trying to negotiate to get him back.
You don't know that.
It does make sense, though.
Well, he's not staying here. You let in a stranger, and everything starts breaking down.
The last time we did that, we lost Bree. And then Vernon with that goddamn boat.
Vernon and the boat are the reason the group fell apart. Not trusting strangers. Vernon was out for the stranger's boat the whole time. And at the first opportunity, used us to take it from his group at gunpoint. That's when our group fell apart.
He can't stay here.
I agree. Keeping him here is not an option. In his condition, he'd be a drain on our resources. Look, we all know what we're talking about here, so let's stop dancing around it. We either let this guy go and take our chances, or we kill him.
You're right. It's gotta be one or the other.
We're letting him go. It's the only right thing to do.
I'm telling you, we can't do that.
But killing him? Is that really the answer?
Stephanie, Boyd, you two don't think we should kill him. We know where Joyce and Clive stand on the subject. You're the swing vote here, Shell. What's it gonna be?
We can't take the risk. We kill him.
There's gotta be another way.
Tell me, what if he comes back? With weapons, or a gang? Is it worth losing any one of us?
Jesus. There really is no other choice, is there?
We can't keep him here. We can't let him go.
Let's mop them.
If there's even a chance of him coming back, telling folks that might try to hurt us, we can't risk it. I won't ask you to watch, but if we do this, we're all in it together. If this ever happens again, it's gonna be one of you pulling that trigger.
Do you have any fours?
Nope. Do you have any sevens?
Yep.
I miss playing guitar for everyone. It was stupid, but fun. Why don't we do that anymore?
After we had to kill that guy, there's a lot we don't do anymore.
I wish things were still like they used to be.
Well, Roman's too focused on making sure no one's able to break in again.
You know that's impossible, right?
Well, after last time, Roman isn't taking any chances.
And he should fix the loose board behind the storage lots.
Becca, are you sneaking out again? Did anyone see you leave?
No, no one saw me.
You've got to stop doing that. You're going to get us both in a lot of trouble.
I don't see why it's such a big deal.
We had another break-in just last month. Becca, you know what it means if someone were to see you and follow you back here.
No one is following me. There's no one else out there.
Shell, I need to talk to you.
It's open. What's going on?
Hey, Becca.
Hey.
When you get a sec, I need you to come out and talk to me. It's important.
Okay.
I'll be outside. You'll see me.
We can talk here.
No. Just finish up here and come find me. And don't take too long.
What was that all about?
Probably nothing. Don't worry about it.
He said it was important.
Yeah, well, these days, everything's important to Roman. Stay here. It'll be just a minute. I'll fill you in when I get back. How come no one's watering these? What the hell's going on? Roman?
Good, you're here.
What's this all about?
It's Stephanie.
What happened?
We caught her trying to escape.
Maybe she wasn't. Maybe she just wanted to get outside these walls for a while. Ever since the incident, you've made this place feel, I don't know, oppressive.
We've made it safe. She was definitely trying to escape. She had most of our ammo and medicine with her. She screwed us, Shell. All of us. And now we're in that position again where we can't keep her here and we can't let her go. You do know why I'm telling you this, right?
It doesn't matter.
It matters to me. Last time we did this, we agreed that next time it'd fall to someone else. I'm asking you to do it.
But she's one of us. This is different.
No, she's not. Not anymore. She tried to sneak out and leave us without any medicine or extra ammo. She knew that could mean the death of any one of us. You got your gun?
It's in the camper.
I'll give you a few minutes to get your head together.
God, what do I tell Becca?
That's up to you. Whatever you say, I'll back you up.
Shell? What's wrong? Am I in trouble?
It's Stephanie. She stole a bunch of supplies and tried to escape.
Oh my God. What the hell did she do that for?
Roman says we have to...
Kill her? Yeah. Why would she do this to us?
She's just scared. She made a mistake.
That'll be her last mistake.
Becca, Stephanie is your friend.
Was my friend.
Roman wants me to do it.
I'm sorry. Let's just get it over with. Your gun's over there, in the drawer.
You know, we don't have to do this. We can just go.
What?
We've survived on our own before. If we just go, we can be out of here before anyone can do anything about it.
Are you crazy? Where would we go? There's nothing out there. As long as we're here, we're safe. The group will protect us.
But for how long?
I don't know. Longer than we'd survive out there. Besides, you know the rules. If we try to leave, Roman will hunt us down. We don't have a choice. This is who we are now.
I don't want this to be who we are.
Just let me do it then.
No, I'll do it. You shouldn't ever have to do something like this. I just need a second.
This really sucks.
Yeah, it does.
Shell, it's time.
I don't ever want to put you in danger. If that means this is what we have to become, then it is what it is.
I'm sorry.
Me too.
Okay, got one. A snake for a tongue.
You're so bad at this.
Would you rather have a snake for a tongue?
Awful.
Or lobster claws for hands?
Can I control this snake, or does it have free rein?
Free rein. Well...
I'm thinking.
Think harder.
And how exactly do you think harder?
Good point. I'll think about that.
Snake tongue.
Gross.
What? How is it more gross than lobster hands?
Well, for one, it's in your mouth.
Hey, you asked the question, Hoss.
Okay, how about
Oh, never mind. I probably ought to stop bugging you with stupid hypotheticals.
Oh, come on. You'd be a lot less fun.
You've been a lot more fun lately. Feeling better?
I guess I am.
Well, you sure do look better. Though, you gotta admit, anything is an improvement. That came out wrong. What I mean is... You were...
Take a hike, Big Ears.
I resemble that remark.
You resemble a satellite.
You know, you weren't so damn sassy before. Guess that's a good sign. I mean it, though. After we found you, you were still so hooked on that stuff. Well, I never thought you'd make it. You ain't out of the woods yet, I know, but... Well, you've come a long way, Bonnie. And I'm proud of you.
You're a good friend, Leland.
I know.
Okay, you're not that great.
Look, you know I ain't going nowhere, right? As long as we're together, I'll be there for you. You ain't gotta worry. You know that, right?
What are you saying?
Bonnie,
Leland? Bonnie?
Dee!
Hey, honey. I found us something. What are you two up to?
Just chatting.
Chatting, huh? What about?
Oh, the rain.
Won't let up today.
Huh, well, sounds like real stimulating conversation. Glad I missed it. I got you a present.
Oh, you shouldn't have. What'd you find?
I'll tell you later. I don't mean to interrupt your chat with your, girlfriend, but, we gotta get moving.
Girlfriend?
So, where'd you get the bag, Dee? Dee? Dee, did you hear me?
Keep up the pace, you two.
Hey, Dee, when we get back to camp, would you let me borrow some of that nail polish?
Sure, hon. You like this color?
It's my favorite. And after today, I could use a new coat, you know?
Same here. I feel like a drowned rat with these claws.
Not to interrupt the girl talk here, but, Dee, that bag.
Look, I found it down the road a piece, all right?
Where down the road?
Some place off that-a-way.
Damn it, Dee, you gotta give us more than that. Dee, honey... Where'd you get the bag?
I don't understand. What's the big deal?
It is a big deal, honey.
You guys sure gang up on me a lot lately.
Honey, that ain't true.
Tell me one time you sided with me in the last week. The last month.
All right. I can't remember one especially, but I know I have.
False. This is how all our fights go. Every time. Now we're standing here in the woods, soaking through, and for what? Don't you want to get to the camp before dark?
I ain't the one who stopped.
But you are the one who made me stop.
Irregardless, we could just as easy carry on like this while we're walking.
Oh, I've about had it with that attitude.
Attitude?
And now we're standing in this goddamn rain.
Enough of this. Come on.
Goddamn middle of nowhere place.
I know you did that on purpose.
You listen to me now. I have had it up to here with listening to you.
Not to blaspheme.
I can't believe you are still religious after what we've been through.
My faith ain't something I wear like a fucking sweater. Don't just take it off when it gets uncomfortable. Bonnie, darling, I'm sorry we're...
Darling?
Dee, come on.
Save it. I know what side your bread is buttered on. Yours, too.
Dee, now's not the time. Whatever issues we got, we'll hash them out later.
I refuse to get in the middle of this.
Well, too bad. You already are. I'm sorry. I just want to get somewhere where I can change my clothes, and then you and your girlfriend can... Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, God, run. Come on, we gotta move.
What are you talking about?
Oh, shit. Stop going so fast! Wait up, Job!
Hey, Leyland!
Through here! Look! I think I saw something over here! Shit. Where are you? Anything?
No! I can't see a damn thing out here! Mama, watch over me. Okay, Bonnie. Stay calm. Find a weapon. For me. Okay, Bonnie. Stay calm. Find a weapon.
Why?
It was dark. It's so dark. I couldn't see you. I didn't know it was you. How was I supposed to know it was you?
There was no... I thought I saw you. You did this. Oh, God, you killed me. You killed me. I should
it's
never
dark out here.
Trusted you. Just a junkie.
I didn't mean to do this, Dee. I swear to God, I didn't mean to.
You love him. I saw seeing him look at you.
I no, God, I'm sorry. I need him. I need you both.
Mary, you wanted him. Didn't. Thank you. At the stones.
Dee, I would never... swear this has nothing to do with him. It was an accident.
You fucking junkie.
Spread out. It can't be far.
Dee. Dee, did you find her? Honey, I thought they got you back there. Jesus, are you shot?
Dee. God, what happened? Oh, Jesus. Oh, Lord, Bonnie, what happened? Oh, my God, Dee. Darling, what happened to you?
I don't know. I found her like this.
How did this happen? Why didn't you wait for me?
Steph, you see something?
This way! Come on!
She deserves a proper burial. We can't just leave her here in a fucking cornfield. Can't leave her like this. Help me move her. Bonnie, please.
Take a moment and say your piece, but it has to be fast. I'm sorry.
Keep moving. We gotta be closing in.
Okay. God, okay. I don't... You got anything to say to her?
Leland, I'm here for you.
I loved her, Bonnie. She deserved better than this. I'm sorry to do this to you, darling. Leave you here.
Call out if you see
him. This way.
I know it's hard, but I need you, Leland.
I think I saw something over here.
Die for this thing, I for damn sure ain't leaving it behind.
We were right. There are survivors out here.
Still alive? Well, they're gonna be happy to get rescued. So how many are we talking about?
Around 5, I think. They left a note, so at least we know they want to be found. And I can see smoke in the distance. Probably a camp. I'm gonna try to make contact tonight.
Great. Well, just be careful and use your best judgment. We're building a good community here. We want to keep it that way.
Of course. So good. I'm gonna try to talk to him. Wish me luck.
Yeah, good luck. Be careful. Don't try to force him into anything. Just get as many of them as you can.
You got it. Hey! Don't you...
Vince! Don't fucking move! Who the fuck are you?
My name is Tavia.
How did you find us?
I found your note. I'm a scout for a growing settlement up north. We go out and look for survivors to rescue them. We have food, clean water, and shelter for everyone. We're offering you a chance to help us out and start over.
God, this sounds too good to be true, but I think it is.
Bonnie, get real. Just because she says it's true doesn't mean it is. You should know about that.
At least what I did was an accident.
Hey, that's enough!
Guys, look. If I learned one thing from Danny,
It's that we have to stick together and protect ourselves.
What? That guy was an asshole. You should be happy he got killed before Shell and Becca joined us.
Why?
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, screw this. We don't know what kind of people we're dealing with. The only reason I'm with you guys is because Vince saved my life.
Look, we need people, plain and simple. You folks can decide if you want to come as a group, or split up, or whatever. But I don't want to be out here in the open after dark. So in a few minutes, I'm going to be getting back in my car and on my way. Hopefully, at least some of you will follow me.
Shell, why are we even listening to her? She's obviously lying.
Even if she's not, I think it's better to just keep on the move. Staying in one place makes you an easy target. I don't care how safe you think it is.
That truck stop was a death trap. It was right off the highway, for God's sake. No way you and a bunch of sick old people were gonna defend it. I don't like this, guys. We should just walk away. I don't trust her.
Of course you don't, Russell. You don't trust anyone.
I'm not lying to you.
How do we know that?
You don't. You don't have to come, but we'd be happy to have you.
Oh, come on, guys. I mean, we left those photos so that someone could find us, didn't we?
Well, it could be a trap. What if they want to kill us?
Thank you. Everyone out there is batshit crazy. We've all seen it.
Well, we turned out all right, didn't we?
Relatively speaking.
Look, I know you guys are wary, and you have every right to be. You don't know me from a hole in the ground. And yeah, there are some crazy fuckers out there. All I'm here to do is make an offer. You can come with me, or you can stay here. The choice is yours. So, who wants to come with me?
I'm just not sure. We've been out here for so long and seen so much bullshit. But is it really worth getting our hopes up?
Of course it is, Russell. Hope is all we've got left.
But being smart, that's what's keeping us alive.
It's a safe place for everyone. Criminal activity isn't tolerated within our walls, period. You don't have to worry about bandits or walkers or anyone else. We look out for each other.
We understand. I think we've all made up our minds.
Well, I guess we have our group. What do you want to do with these?
This is a good thing. I know it is.
How do we know this will work out?
I give you my word.